pretty spirited defense of your title here in the final round.
I know. Actually, the last 3 days was really disappointing, and especially the yesterday was my worst shot 70 in my life. So I was pretty upset about it, and I was really disappointed. But I'm really happy with my comeback today. And especially, I always struggled with my putting last 3 days, but today my putting is pretty much, it's like A+. So I'm really happy to finish my day really successfully. Then, I couldn't. I cannot defend my title, but still good enough result.
Did you on 14? Did you hit the green with,
yes,
with the drive?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Then I made an eagle, like 5 feet birdie putts. I mean, eagle putts.
Okay. Was that the plan? Like, you saw the tee box was up a little bit closer. Was,
yeah. Actually, I was surprised to see how they put it up, the teeing ground. But, if I have a chance, absolutely I have to play as really very aggressively. So also today the game was pretty good. So I just decided to go aim to the pin and just, try to hit on the green. Then I made it. So it was really a good hole. Yeah.
When did you start thinking maybe I have a chance to win or get in the playoff?
No, actually, I haven't really think about, I have a chance to win because I was, way far away. But, I made a good, I made a birdie at the start, and I was a bit awkward situation at third hole, but I made a really great up and down. So after that, I'm thinking I might have a chance to, shot really low day. Low scores today. Then I really focused to my game. I didn't really think about other game or other competition.
Were you watching the scoreboard at all coming in?
Yeah,
the last
I just thought Lydia was, got birdie and -16. Then, what a girl. She must have really enjoyed it, playing in Canada, and she really enjoyed playing in front of Canadian fans.
But she's at 12, actually.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I thought she was 16.
No, she's
Oh, I didn't know
she's
that.
She's only one shot ahead of you.
Oh, okay.
so now that you know that, do you go and start prepping now for a potential playoff?
I don't know. I'm like just going to see what's going on. But, as you can see, 10th or 13th, 14th is a really great chance to make a birdie. So if it's going positive way to me, it's going to be really good. But either way, I'm still happy with my reserve.